children, hope you are taking precautions to avoid coronavirus. Okay, open your book, lesson 1, page number 6. Today, we will study input-output device and printer.
Input device and output device. The data entered into a computer is known as input and the device that is used to enter data into a computer is known as input device. Examples of input devices are keyboard, mouse, scanner, light pen and joystick. Input means data entered into the computer. The device which is used to enter the data into computer is called input device. Example, keyboard, mouse. Understood? The processor data obtained from CPU is known as output and the device that generates output is known as output device. The most common examples of output devices are monitor and printer. Processed data means processed data which received from CPU is output and the device which gives the output is called output device. Follow me. Printer. A printer is an output device. It prints processed information on paper. It can print text and images. The result obtained through printer is also called hard copy. Printer means after processed the information, prints on a paper is called printer, which is an output device. The printed paper also called hard copy. A printer can be categorized into the following type. 1. Dot matrix printer. 2. Inkjet printer. 3. Laser printer. A printer can be categorized into the following types. 1. Dot matrix printer. 2. Inkjet printer. 3. Laser printer. Understood? Next, dot matrix printer. A dot matrix printer represents each character as a pattern of dots from a dot matrix. It strikes pins against an ink ribbon to print characters on paper. It can print 50 to 500 characters per second, CPS. Dot matrix printer means prints the letters as a pattern of dots. It can print 50 to 500 characters per second, CPS. CPS, character per second, character per second. Next one, inkjet printer. An inkjet printer shoots fast drying ink through tiny nozzles onto a page to form characters. You can use inkjet printers to print colored images. The inkjet printers use ink cartridges for printing. Inkjet printers are relatively inexpensive and produce high quality text and graphics in both black and white and color. Inkjet printer uses the tiny nozzles. Tiny nozzles ennu paranja sooshmamaya hole. Adil koodeyana endu varunathu ink. Ink varunathu. Alle? Aa ink aanu ee print cheyyunnathu. ആ ഇങ്ക് വഴിയാണ് നമുക്ക് പ്രിൻ്റ് ചെയ്യാൻ പറ്റുന്നത്. അതിൻ്റെ സൂക്ഷ്മമായ ഹോളാണ്. മനസ്സിലായോ? to spray the ink to print characters on a paper. This printer uses ink cartridges for printing. Idana inkjet printer. Idana inkjet printer. Kandalo lavarum ude. Ada idinagatana machine arachivikina cartridges irikina. Inagatana. Ada valare cherry a sushma maya holana. ഏതിനുള്ളത് ആ കാറ്റർജസ്സിന് എന്ന് വെച്ചാൽ മഷി നിറയ്ക്കുന്നതിന് അത് ഇതിനകത്താണ് അതിലൂടെയാണ് നമുക്ക് എന്ത് വരുന്നത് ഈ പ്രിൻ്റ് താഴേക്ക് വരുന്നത് അല്ലേ നമുക്ക് താഴേക്ക് പ്രിൻ്റ് വരുന്നത് എന്തുണ്ടെങ്കിലേ സാധിക്കുകയുള്ളൂ മഷി വേണോ അല്ലേ മഷി ഉണ്ടെങ്കിൽ മാത്രമേ നമുക്ക് പ്രിൻ്റ് വരികയുള്ളൂ ലേസർ പ്രിൻ്റർ എ ലേസർ പ്രിൻ്റർ ഈസ് എ ഹൈ ക്വാളിറ്റി പ്രിൻ്റിംഗ് സിസ്റ്റം That uses toner. Toner means carbon powder and laser light to print images on paper. It is faster than an inkjet printer and produces high quality documents. It is more expensive. Laser printer is a high quality printer. It is more expensive and produce high quality text and graphics. Uses toner. Look at the picture. This is toner. Keep it in mind that uses carbon powder. That uses carbon powder and Laser light to print the paper. It is faster than inkjet printer. It is faster than inkjet printer. Look at the picture. This is toner. Okay. Hope you understood three types of printers. One dot matrix printer, two inkjet printer. 3. Laser printer.
So, today's class is over. Stay at home, stay safe, stay healthy. Thank you, children. We can see in the next class.